Yes, it was definitely a setup. It was a blind date.
It was a blind date,
and it's so interesting because we talk about it now, and even then, because I'm from the States, you don't grow up with the same understanding of the royal family. And so while I now understand very clearly there's a global interest there, I didn't know much about him. And so the only thing that I had asked her when she said she wanted to set us up was, I had one question. I said, well, is he nice? Because if he wasn't kind, it just didn't, it didn't seem like it would make sense. And so we went and met for a drink. And then I think very quickly into that, we said, well, what are we doing tomorrow? We should meet again.
What are we doing tomorrow? Let's meet again. And then it was like, right, diaries. We need to get the diaries out and find out how we're going to make this work, because I was off to Africa for a month. She was working, and we just said, right, where's the gap? And the gap happened to be in the perfect place.